until last night. He spoke.
What'd he say?
Hey, Foreman. Your mama's so fat, when her beeper goes off, people think she's backing up.
And a reasonable person would obviously consent to being put in a coma against their will just to satisfy your curiosity.
I try to kill him, you're mad. I don't kill him, you're mad.
You don't want to work in your office, work in the clinic. You don't want to work in the clinic, go home and don't get paid.
Attica! 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 Attica!
Attica. You block all my fun.
You better not be having fun.
I'm having fun. Not having sex.
She's dangerous.
She's not dangerous.
She's pretty.
She's pretty.
Men are stupid.
I'm with you so far.
You can't stop our love!
Or their kid has. This kid.
Zinc, calcium carbonate. Can we leave?
What's the matter? You afraid of the man? Uh-oh. Too late. Drugs cloud people's judgment. Cold turkey, this sucker.
No.
Good point.
Come on in, brothers and sister. Welcome to the house of the Lord.
House, come on. The chapel?
We have been blessed with the miracle of a new symptom. Brother, can you testify as to why this poor child's eyeball rolled back into his head?
It's a joke. Like Cuddy would ever want a kid, or a kid would ever want Cuddy. Hello, that's why it's funny.
I drive.
Oh, the hell he does!
Sure.
Aside from the fact he just woke up from a vegetative state, the guy doesn't have a license.
How about this? Cops stop us, we lie. You know how to do that.
Chips!
Skip it about and that up!
What's this? It says if on.
I'm coming.
From now on, you get reasonable doses at reasonable times.
But I heard in an unreasonable way.
Then dip into your secret stash.
Critter took it.
Then move on to your secret stash.
I ran out.
Then move on to your secret stash.
Where's Cuddy?
In this drawer. It's a rescue mission.
We need to start retracing our steps and get ahead of this thing.
House, you've tanned.
Are you high?
Higher than you.
Caterpillar.
Floor intestine with ulcerative colitis.
Need a team here.
I have a surgeon.
A little late.
Just in time.
What did you give him?
Paralytic.
Why would you do that?
Somebody had to stop screaming.
Then he's still in pain.
Yeah, but quietly.
Got it.
Start counting. How many?
26.
Okay. Either you suck at math, or you're gonna die in 2 seconds. You suck at math.
You can't be serious.
Actually, I can. See?
LOL!
Means that if they don't trust you, you should earn that lack of trust. What does paying for tinfoil mean? Why should I have to answer all the questions? Oops.
Don Herrick. Yeah, we connected through singleballroomdancelovers.com.
Seems a lot nicer than that one from WiccaNeedsADaddyFigure.com.
It's the middle of the night. You knew I'd be asleep.
phone would have woken you up just as much. But I can't see what you're wearing on the phone.
One small feel for man, one giant ass for mankind.
Call the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
They have to laugh.
Is it possible for you to just watch me eat?
Wait, you didn't lie. Did you just take two Vicodin?
No, it was an antidepressant. I was told to take two every time you walked into the room.
John! John! We're gonna figure out what's wrong with you. But first, we need to know one thing. Have you ever appeared in any pornos?
It's like solving the case solved your other problem.
There is no medicine like happiness. Except maybe laughter. Or rubber tubes shoved up your urethra. Darkest of night, the moon shining
bright. Sorry.
Looking for an extra large trash can.
What about...
Move.
Blanky, I love my blanky!
Give her 20 milligrams of antihistamine. It could save her life. Because if she doesn't shut up, I'll kill her.
Delivering.
Can you say... Crikey, mate?
Crikey, mate?
Perfect. Now, no matter what I say, you agree with me, okay?
Okay.
Nicely done. Need to get a better look at your rash.
Use your imagination.
Fine. Will I go with Lifeguard Cuddy or Mother Superior Cuddy?
Three more.
You disagree with everything I say.
Sorry, not understanding.
It's close enough. And you get morally outraged at everything I say.
That's a permanent marker, you know.
Wow. You guys are good.
Snoop Dogg!
The house is gonna call us idiots anyway. Might as well be a well-rested idiot.
You guys are idiots. She wants
me to take Hector.
Pool boy?
Dog.
No longer interested.
We got...
That's such a bad idea. There's no way that won't cause damage to the large intestine.
Are you keeping us here to torture me?
Is that a bicycle pump?
That's what I'm saying. It's like...
So, exactly how sick are you going to make Maddie?
He could get quite ill. This certainly won't be a pleasant...
Oh, goodness! I've left my door open! My poor dog must have run away and been hit by a car or a truck.
Good morning. This is funny. People
not done reading. Go away. Most likely she coughed it up.
For the lungs.
Good morning.
Not yet.
So then the blood came from her stomach.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Why?
He's afraid of turning into me.
Well, that's a good enough reason. Sign here. Do you have anything to add to this debate?
Wilson's right, Foreman's wrong. Your shirt is way too revealing for the office.
failing now, it wasn't great yesterday. If it wasn't operating at capacity, it could have caused...
Whoa! Don't sneak up on a person like that.
I'm listening.
He wants to not be me.
Because he thinks you're a cold-hearted bastard without any regard for anyone but yourself.
He's right.
What's on the PET scan?
Why'd you fire Chase?
Do you know what's on the PET scan?
You two out.
Whoa, wait. What's on the PET scan?
You can't dump your entire department just because you don't know how to deal with an issue.
Yes, they are all irreplaceable. Only this country had figured out a way to somehow teach people to interpret PET scans.
What the hell's wrong with you? You fired Chase?
I don't suppose you know what's on my patient's PET scan.
One looks better than this guy's. Isolating the first transverse.
Help! I'm trapped inside a monitor!